Attram Divisa Soccer Academy. When you saw the Huna, would they set a project in the same? You have a few minutes to end the show.
Well, I think it's time now, me Bob Orno. Unse mina mi assemble all the professionals here ya bo
munchendi
munchendi they say about the holidays ya be bo mini apia mu mina me
Monday
mina me fro bia so one day mina mi tell na me say oh there na me for your team, you know, but what boosts my morale ni mi papa Mr. P. Divisa.
Okay,
mi kai time na me work Qatar no me free we nyina me ba Egypt mi say call back to Saudi. I went to Qatar. Any old man can just say, hey, Godwin, it's a time. Me and me training, me and me say, you will be a good coach. Everybody. Into Conaco from Soccer Academy. Now me support you. Into Poppy Nema, me call me the Adrenu perform. Say, okay, me, yeah. Yeah, me, yeah, you say, me, organize players, me motivate you. But me, yeah, Soccer Academy. Now me from Boa, younger ones now, Omu Yamwa, they want to play football. Omu Nimwa. So that, Omu, so be Jino Mwechi. So that's how I started. That was 2010.
Okay. And 10 years ago.
Yeah, and I'm a selective boys and I'm sure I say maybe a soccer academy. And for God being so good, you know.
Akoye.
Akoye.